fort.
Okay.
So I think it's going to be really, really difficult to call this match here. Great lead clearing in the men's doubles. Settle. Oh, that's a good shot. All kinds of intricacies in this match, Paul. Because we know Fionn and letting Sukumulo and Gideon play. Play one. Thomas Cup with their third ranked men's doubles playing first, and then according to media, then Martin was playing the second men's doubles, and he was asked who he wanted to play with, and he elected to play with Kevin Sukumulo.
Oh, stop it! Do behave! Wow. Something very, very special is unfolding.
November 2019, that was the Indonesian Masters on home soil. So it's been a while since they've been number one on the podium, Gideon and Sukumulo.
Service forward call.
Point cushion to the mid-game. A little
service for court. Hi.
Not so fast. beautiful finish to the opening game inside quarter.
Yeah, that's the game here.
Oh, wrist. Wow. The rocket. Oh, electric.
So that it becomes much more dangerous for Sukumo. Then he's lethal. Is Daniel Martin the new partner of Sukumurio, or what's going on? We really don't know. We know that Martin was lost to Lu Qingyao and Yang Pohang, and sort of the bandage on his arm could indicate as well. So we're really in the dark and just speculating.
It's Gideon sort of
service for court.
It's given. I'm sure they'll find him a place in the. But for the moment, we're just enjoying the way that
challenge
this one's
unsuccessful.
Unfolded.
Is a totally different complexion.
Not easy to settle and relax. There's always sort of that unwritten pecking order. Well there from Carnando.
Touch it. Didn't get that in replay, unfortunately. But it looked a little bit like he couldn't get out of the way.
World number ones, The runners-up in Paris recently go one better in Germany to round out the European swing. Seeded world number 35, but the moment belonging to the world number ones and top seeds, Marcus Fernaldi Gideon and Kevin Sanjaya Sukumulyo as top seeds and world number one. The pre-match pasta bowl serving them very well.